What is everyone? My name is Blake, a Scorpion Killer, and welcome back to Guardians.
We're totally gonna fly into that, aren't we?
They say that the rings of Mako 4 perpetually rain fire down on the godless abominations.
Yeah, like and subscribe. Also, for one thing, we're about to fight some Fang Foom. Woo! I'm excited, not gonna lie.
How fun.
I'm sure it's worse than it looks, too.
It is. Many of my people braved this same treacherous pilgrimage before me, never to return.
Warp! Hang on to something!
Excited!
Show off?
Hey, if you got it...
No!
Stabilizers are shocked! Repair systems are overloaded!
If we are destined to crash, try at least to crash into Fin Fang Foom!
Nobody's crashing!
Oh, we're crashing!
These peaks are treacherous pit-
Whoa!
Oh, fuck.
Just trying to slow us down!
Fear! Fear!
Stop yelling!
Fear!
Watch out for the thing, Peter!
There you go.
Okay. Oh, a little bumpy, but we're all okay, right?
And you're laughing about.
And we're laughing. That's good.
It's just, it's perfect. This is us. This is how we park.
Well, this is how Quill parks, anyways.
We were not fated to die this day. Unless, of course, Fin Fang Foom devours us whole.
What's happening?
We'll find him first. Shall we?
Why are we laughing?
Oh, this is insane.
Yes.
Whoa! That
before setting out on our quest, let us rouse our spirits with a Katathian battle anthem.
What? Like now?
You know what?
Really?
Flark it. Let's do it.
Listen closely.
Wait, seriously?
Ancient Katathian is a powerful tongue with words that hold great meaning. Follow as I lead the melody. So draju tupluk, heldagor morgath, soltath flandergath.
Really? We're doing this?
Heldagor morgath. Solfath Flandor Garth.
Agatgol, Volmalti Ultath, Gathen Kolgalmak.
Agatgol, Volmalti Ultath, Gathen Kolgalmak.
Ma fin sardut, jod kain agol tau, gothan kogal mak.
How long is this going to go? Ma fin
sardut, jod kain agol tau.
All right, let's
do this. I'm
just
going
to go. Shivering titwitches, it's cold.
Well, yeah, it would be.
That's not really how that saying goes.
You want to correct me? Or you want to find Fin Fang Foom and save the galaxy?
I want Fin Fang Foom.
And the galaxy-saving thing, I guess. Assuming Hellbender even goes for this.
Maybe Hellbender will go for it.
Well, I ain't seeing no Foom Poop.
We should look for Katathian. The legends of raining fire are true.
Any other legends we should know about?
Legends of glorious death.
Well, as long as it's glorious.
Yeah. Oh.
Watch out! not come here to be slain by ice and rocks. There is only one noble way to die on Mach 4. Like so many of
and
my...
What day is that?
Someone remind Drax we ain't come here to die!
No one's dying! We're taking Foom alive. We're handing him over to Lady Hellbender alive. And we're getting her to help us take on the Church's Armada.
So in this plan of ours, the Armada part is where we die?
Okay.
All right, Drax. Let's channel some of that excitement toward this rock.
I shall pretend it's the head of Fin Fang Foom.
Great. Drax just shattered the skull of the thing we're supposed to capture. Root says he wants to take it all in. Take your time, buddy. Might be our last chance to take anything in.
Think Foom's in there? If fantasy books taught me anything, it's that dragons love to hang out inside mountains.
Root wants to know if those books said anything about catching dragons.
I'm sure it had something to do with teamwork and trust.
He can't remember the details because he didn't read the whole thing.
I read a lot of different dragon books, okay? And there was always a mountain, and the good guys always win.
Ain't no one writing a book about us.
Yeah, definitely not. No. Well, I mean, unless you count comic books.
I think I see something up ahead!
Does it have big, scary claws?
Okay, well...
Look, my people were here.
Didn't we see these interesting memories when Mantis linked us all together?
That's a lot of brave Katathians.
After Thanos raised Katath, my people were left broken, physically and mentally. Their exodus led many of them here in great numbers.
So how many of these hunters came back?
None.
They were all victims of Fing Fang Foom?
Not victims. They came for the ultimate battle, a truly glorious death.
Proper detail, all these people came here to.
Is it just me, or does it feel like we're a part of something here?
Oh yeah, part of Foom's all-you-can-eat buffet.
I mean, walking in the footsteps of Drax's people, out here to save the galaxy, makes you want to believe in destiny.
I'm not trying to kill the moment or nothing, but everybody listed here was destined to be Monster Chow.
If we all die, we will die like proper Katathians.
If we all die, everyone dies. Magus is gonna consume everything.
Then let's catch Foom and make sure that doesn't happen.
Alright, onwards! Oh, these guys.
Okay, team. If we can't make quick work of this thing, we got no right going after Fin Fang Foom.
Well said, Peter Quill. Fucking low, Rocket! We fight through the footsteps of so many of my people.
Too bad ain't none of them ever survived. How do I hurt this armored mushroom freak?
Let's turn him over. Work with the Sectnarf 9-1.
Wash your butts!
You will defeat this beast! We will capture Foom! It is our destiny! For the sake of... Death! Green! Need fewer spores to breathe in, the better!
Yeah!
This one just eats out!
Nice one!
Help!
This has got my name on it!
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, How much bigger and stronger and scarier is Foom gonna be than the thing we just fought?
Very.
10,000.
That's what I figured.
No one said this was gonna be easy, Rocket.
Right, right. But 10,000 times Quill, Drax is the literal one, remember?
Obviously, our chances of pulling this off suck. A lot. Flark and Hela!
Whoa. Get a load of them claw marks.
It's gotta be Foom's, right?
He's even bigger than his legend.
So, yeah. When we find him, let's avoid the claws.
Yes.
Okay. I'm thinking this is step one of a multi-step solution to get across this chasm.
All right. What are the next steps?
Incoming! So step two of your plan is crushing us all?
I think I see what he's up to.
Yeah, crushing us all.
Hurl that thing, man.
Certainly. Or shall I move it? I could clear the rubble from that ledge, Peter Quill. I just need something to throw.
How about Quill?
Right here.
Final step, Drax.
Really,
if we
Rocket?
Topple some of those rocks.
Glorious!
I swear, I've never seen you in such a good mood.
Because you have never seen me on the Great Hunt before.
Drax, I know you've been waiting for this a long time. Enjoy it, man.
Thank you, Peter Quill. I must admit that with everything that has happened, I need this.
Yeah, well, maybe if we'd listened to you from the start and just gone after Foom.
Pretty sure it sees us, whatever it is.
Great. More Foom food to deal with.
Do not underestimate anything that survives the perils of this planet.
Good advice.
Through a moment.
Since when is that a thing we do?
What if we're too late? What if Raker finishes what he started and the ritual...
Then we're doing all of this for nothing.
Not for nothing. If our final act is to challenge Fin Fang Foom, it will be an honorable final act.
I don't do final acts. I'm a survivor.
Let us hope we are not too late.
All right. Let's figure out a way to get through here. We're in a rush, apparently.
Excuse me.
Oh. Let's do it. One step closer. I hope.
Come on.
There.
Okay, okay.
See? More ominous peaks.
This planet's starting to give me the creeps. I keep thinking Foom's gonna claw us from behind.
Fin Fang Foom is a legendary beast. Legendary beasts do not claw from behind.
Maybe not. But smart ones do.
True.
They say that Fin Fang Foom uses the planet's treacherous surface to test would-be adversaries.
Lady Hellbender legends all over again.
Careful! Deadly gas.
So here's an idea. Why don't we lure Foom into one of these gas caves? Knock him out!
I want full credit for the kill.
Relax. Time, Drax. We're not killing Fin Fang Foom. We're catching him to give the Lady Hellbender so she forgives us and hopefully helps us fight the church.
Seems good.
Oh. Okay, there we go.
Wait. Rocket, are you neck deep in water?
We're about to stare down a legendary dragon with the fate of the entire galaxy at stake. I ain't gonna hold this up.
Oh.
Wow.
Got an over spear.
You really conquered your fear.
Yeah, well, it ain't about me no more.
Drax.
Hammer time, Drax.
With ease.
Instead of giving her foam, any chance Lady H might settle for a few of these? Whatever they are.
I'm thinking no.
Didn't think so. You owe me one, Quill.
Thanks, buddy.
What just happened?
The revolution has something to do with the gas.
I believe you are right, Peter Quill. We should come back and study them someday.
Rip them a new one. Smoke them, Rocket.
You think we still have time, Stormbreaker?
He's probably still monologuing.
Woo! Oh wow, Groot, you did.
Loving the initiative.
Thank you.
Sondrajo to Gluk, Heldador Morgoth, Soltas Flandergoth.
This is definitely in Drax's wheelhouse.
Oh yeah.
What's taking so long?
Sorry.
Resilient than a boulder.
I know. I'm just trying to be positive.
Why?
I think it's
honestly.
What's it?
This place is crumbling all around us.
Whoa! Fucking Maklu! Must be fair.
This is nothing compared to the legendary teeth and claws of this Fang Foom.
You know, I'm gonna be really disappointed if he doesn't live up to all the hype.
Assuming
oh,
we
I
live
think
that
he
long.
Will. I think
Peter,
he
look.
Will.
There's smoke ahead.
Oh.
Think it's Foom?
More likely it's people.
Great. Maybe they'll know where he is.
Or they'll attack us on sight. I could probably infiltrate the camp, look for weak links, make an example of the right person, lead them out in front of their crew. The shock of it will cause confusion or maybe even surrender, and we carve through the rest.
Hey, is everything okay? We didn't really talk after your,
Yeah.
The killing my sister thing?
Yeah, and other tangential topics.
I'm fine-ish.
Okay.
Peter, there's a good chance Nikki's already lost.
No, I don't accept that.
And if she is, I know I'll be the one expected to make the hard call.
She's my daughter.
But I'm the killer.
Possibly.
We both know that.
It's not gonna come to that.
And if it does? If it's a choice between her and literally everything else, Peter, you'd do anything for someone you care about. And we both know that
We both know that you would as well. Which is why you're exactly who I need to bring my girl home. Alive.
I hope you're right.
Pelmafin Sardu.
Foom! It's Foom!
Yes!
Where? Wait.
Keep going.
Yeah, Ominous is right.
I didn't see it. No!
Sondrajo
saw the shadow.
Hell dog or Morgoth. Here goes.
Watch out!
That's a lot of death spikes.
My skin is so resistant.
Oh.
Hello?
What the fuck is
We're
that?
Looking for Fin Fang Foom, you seen him? Big wings, nasty teeth.
Purple shorts.
What do you mean purple shorts?
What, I heard he wears purple shorts.
Ancient legends do tell of such a thing.
See?
That's right, he does. He does in the comics, yeah. I'm aware who Fin Fang Foom is. He's a giant dragon, if I'm correct.
There ain't no way through!
Better, Billy?
Follow me!
Get to a wall!
Trust me!
They got a, like, fire ability now on that gun. Can shoot fire now. Yeah, that makes sense, actually, because, like, I've been seeing that icon a lot throughout the game.
Oh, yeah. I like this one.
Let's see those things in action.
I'm on it.
Oh, that's cool.
Melt that one, too!
Yeah, it's the same place.
I am so jealous right now, Quill.
I know you are. yeah.
What is that?
Come on, Rocket. We got past your fear of water.
Ugh. Well, does it burn?
It's so... I can't... jump! It's like this magic mud stuff I used to make as a kid.
There is nothing magical about mud.
Step aside, mortals, and allow the Meltinator to do his nice...
That's a terrible name.
Huh? Got a better one?
Petey Hot Guns.
No!
Captain Fireball.
Not even a fireball. It's more like a heat claw.
Captain Heat Claw.
Nope. No.
God no.
At least it ain't quite as cold in this cave.
You're the one with fur. Roots practically make it.
Roots don't get cold, but he's a big baby in the heat. Hey, we're all clamming.
Oh, okay.
Groot. Let's play elevator, Groot.
I am Groot.
Okay, not yet. Okay.
I am Groot.
That's great right
Groot
there.
Groot wants to know how much longer. I swear, Quill, you get all the fun toys.
What? What about that weird gun you have that turns people inside out?
Oh yeah,
I'm keeping
the
this.
Zipper. Man, I gotta fix that thing.
Oh, I like it. Come on, buddy.
Wendigo.
What the flark?
It might be his name. Maybe he's trying to communicate.
Please don't.
Star-Lord!
Oh, that's Wendigo.
Star-Lord!
Wait. Holy shit, that should work.
He sound a little irritated.
Nope, there was definitely hatred in that voice.
Always the charmer, Quill.
Oh, it's Wendigo. Yeah, he's also in the comics. Well, obviously.
Check out these pointy trees.
Yeah.
Don't check them out too closely.
Didn't,
It burns.
Root says they've got corrosive spores. Maybe don't get too close. Those things grow in a frozen hellscape. I think they're made of sturdier stuff than that.
Just good thing we're good.
Keep your eyes peeled. Smell an ambush.
Your senses must be finely tuned. I smell nothing. But we are clearly still being stalked by...
Look, Will, it's your new best bud.
Hi.
I'd say communication has failed.
Another affair.
Where did he go?
Thank you.
We're fast for something.
You can't borrow my jet boots.
Flare, sack them. Rocket, new gun.
Why can't we ever just be the nice local?
We do tend to attract a certain sort.
Incoming.
Celebrate this moment, my friends! Victory shall soon be ours! We shall carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly!
Look, I know we want to celebrate because we're maybe two steps away from winning this fight. But if we start dancing before we actually win, these scut holes will send us to our graves. So let's keep our focus and show these losers exactly how we rock. Who's with me?
Hell yeah.
This is gonna be...
Yelling Wendigo. See?
Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
Nope.
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Fun fact though, for those of you that don't know what a Wendigo is, and no, I'm not talking about those Wendigo, I'm talking about the Wendigos from Anthology. Which is basically back in like. Which is basically like a legend created by Native Americans, if I'm correct. And it basically represents cannibalism.
Did they just herd us into their zoo?
Looks more like a dinner plate!
But basically what happens is whoever becomes like a cannibal basically becomes a Wendigo.
The trick is to defeat them before they defeat you!
I was almost cooked there!
Monster that, will basically be hungry for an eternity. Well, there's different versions, like there's the one that most people are aware of, which is the one where, is the one where,
Drax is on a murder raid, and I ain't complaining.
Gamora, slice him up! Drax, destroy!
Where they basically just like monsters, basically. You know, just your typical monster, but they feast on flesh for eternity, and they are always hungry.
See? I'm not the only one who can land in this weather.
But another version is a more humanoid version of the Wendigo. Which basically are. They basically impersonate, you know, regular humans, but they're cannibals, and they are very vicious.
Yeah, I think they hold a bit of a grudge.
I am trying to destroy!
They're basically cannibalistic,
humans.
Or at least that's a version of Wendigo. I already mentioned the other version. But if you want to know more about them, play Until Dawn. Great game. Great horror game. I love a good horror game. And I'm also a big fan of like games like, you know, like kind of like Telltale games. You know, it's like similar to Telltale games or like, Heavy Rain, Detroit Become Human, Beyond Two Souls, you know, stuff like that. Similar to stuff like that. Also, I should mention that game is exclusive to PlayStation.
It's like the whole thing came out to play. Not all. We still lack the most important guest of all.
Peter, can you get to him?
And ready.
Yeek! I thought I was done for.
Don't get too spread out.
Big boy, you think you're their leader?
Sides hanging out. We gotta find a way to even the playing field, Quill.
Being exposed doesn't scare me. And you wanna know why? Because out there on that field, we're stronger than them. So, if you do what I say, we'll make the best plays. And we'll bring down our foes in style. Who's with me?
Who talks field?
We are!
Oh, yeah!
Keep them busy, crew! Come on, put him down!
I can't believe believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
Now it is I who will jump on them!
This is a bad tactical position!
Is there a good one? What is up to these things?
Woo!
We killed their leader. You should leave us alone now.
Or seek revenge.
Think that wreck was the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
All right, Groot, give me a boost.
I'm Groot.
About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys.
Come on. There we go.
Look out below!
Ha! That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them! They're dead.
Probably.
These snow beasts have wet my appetite.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that snow.
Maybe you need a nice warm fire and some cigar and spirits.
Ooh, maybe it's a barbecue.
What's barbecue?
What? You guys have never had barbecue? Charbroiled burgers, grilled steaks, baby back ribs?
Whatever it is, it smells.
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Is all this foom?
Undoubtedly.
Oh.
Up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
Who goes there?
Hi.
She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meat Sacks?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I've still got some things to pack up.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise with a matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Okay.
Sorry about your men.
Dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble. There was a time I'd have taken you in for the bounty.
There was a time I'd have killed you for trying.
Yeah, seems we've both got bigger problems right now.
Seems like.
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
May as well put slot. Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use. To herald our bravery this day, shall mark our ultimate conquest.
What?
Our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time.
Holy shit. Is that him down there?
Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh?
Are you good?
You said it, buddy. It sure is a long way down.
Holy shit.
right, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax.
Hell yeah.
Whoa! Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I do
it! Woo!
Have you lost your form?
At least she's having fun.
If you forget it's incredibly dangerous, it's actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let us meet our deaths bemused!
Woo! Woo! That's fun. Hell are they?
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. He may be dead.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice.
Don't expect me to be the dog.
I was actually thinking of the Wendigo, and Foom is the sled. I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Melanoma.
Up ahead. There's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Fin Fang Foom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Fin Fang Foom, your end draws near.
Nope, not his end.
Your quill, go!
Fin Fang Foom, it's... nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Fin Fang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flunkin' scut spigots! You hear me?
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
Excited! That's really excited. I wanna see this big boy. A lot of skeletons, though.
Where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Oh, boy.
Looks like he just did!
that's what you do. Oh, nothing's gonna hurt him. Woo! Yes!
Buy some time, bro! Slice and dice! I can't believe we're fighting a dragon!
It is a truly gorgeous battle!
Rocket! Fireworks! Carve him a new one! All you tracks!
Come on, Foom! You'll like Sector 9!
Great winds would make for invigorating fight!
Woo! Oh, we did a lot of damage. We did a lot. Oh, fuck. Okay, I see what to do, Okay. Rocket!
Thought we lost you for a second. Payback time!
Oh fuck.
We shall prepare our strike for food!
Yeah, okay. Wait for him to come down. Ow.
What's wrong, Boom? Really exposed?
The beast grows desperate!
Pretty close. Oh fuck. Awesome.
We stand triumphant. Foom has fallen.
There's gonna be more, isn't there, though? Oh, hi. Lady Hellbender. Hi. We're gonna fight you now, too?
Nobody escapes my wrath, floorboard.
Mr. Queen of Sekhnarf 9, you said you'd hear him out. You promised.
Mantis, you did them.
I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
That's right.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara!
Oh, there you go. Oh, wow, look at that. Did that work?
This isn't you.
You came here, Peter? He just eats her.
Fate has finally brought the two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins.
Oh.
Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. Could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another.
No, though I can kind of see.
Enough. I will gather my forces.
Okay. Easy enough. Thank you.
All right, let's go.
That was awesome, though. Oh, that was cool.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day.
Hell
after
yeah.
After we bested Foom the Invincible.
I think we found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, yeah. And we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
Yeah, true.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good. Then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will. I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends. Take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Yes, Rocket?
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on. Drop that.
Mantis? What happened on the Mantis?
Here goes nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Hell yeah. Woohoo! go. Chapter 14. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end the video there. So, yeah, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe and all that shit. And yeah. Bye-bye. That was fun. That was awesome. Bye.